If you tell us a few words about your strategy for winning.
I saw a lot of people stuff component and solder, stuff component and solder, and when I saw that diagram, I just planned it out, stuffed components, enough components that it wasn't a mess, and just went for it. But I was nervous as hell.